And the stick that Colburn was caught in his skate. That's pretty incriminating evidence, isn't it? Big hit and the penalty door came open dangerously. Here's JT Brown with a shot. That got through Crawford but came out the other side.
And then at the penalty box, I have never seen this happen, where the penalty box door gets open. So rarely is it ever open. It hasn't been open tonight.